The bulk of the strong storms will be in the Midwestern states between Illinois and Ohio, but again, a few of those stronger storms could bring some damaging winds to places like Virginia and really not that far away from our general area. As far as temperatures go, we mentioned already 91 degrees, your forecast high. Triad rain chances at 20%, and they will fade pretty quickly during a very warm and steamy evening. 89, your high temperature, Yadkinville to Dobson with a 20% rain chance a little later in the day. And for the mountains, a high of 85 degrees. Rain chances at 20. I'd likely raise them into 30 between 3 and 6 o'clock, just the way the radar is starting to unfold for the afternoon hours today. The Dasher in action closing their homestand tonight against the Lynchburg Hillcats. It's a 7 o'clock first pitch this evening. We will see temperatures around 87 degrees, partly sunny skies. Hot weather will continue, and a storm or two can't be ruled out. As we look forward to tomorrow, notice, though, those storms begin to march in our general direction during the night, and storms flare up along a cold front that'll make its way into parts of Kentucky, West Virginia by midday tomorrow, and then start to march southeast through our area, where we do have a chance for some damaging winds developing along a line or two of storms that'll begin to fade once it gets by us during the evening hours. So our best rainfall opportunity will be after lunch tomorrow for the Triad and into the evening hours, and then things begin to fall apart there. But noticeably, those storms need to be watched as we are in that risk zone for tomorrow into tomorrow evening, so keep that in mind. Your 7-day forecast, again, we're looking at lower 90s with a chance for a few storms today. Storms becoming more numerous tomorrow. Will be a breezy day all day long until that front approaches. Once the front gets by, some drier air works its way back in. By Friday, we're looking at 81 degrees and refreshingly comfortable afternoon. A great day at the pool. Saturday looks nice as well. And for Father's Day, a few more clouds and a high of 85 degrees.